The right thyroid is minimally hypocagenic and is divided by a more hypocagenic line. Neither of the circumscribed areas fit to a nodule. The vascularization is increased. The left thyroid has a similar presentation. Pay attention to avoid misinterpretation of these lesions, which are normal findings in an operated thyroid.